everyone. This is Agnes, and welcome to my channel. Welcome to Nestified. Welcome to Baku. What's your name?
Mirza.
Mirza. Thank you, Mirza. This is my second time here.
Second time?
Yeah. 2 years ago. So for today's video, mga ka-Nestified, I will be sharing to you our trip to one of the iconic historical landmarks here in Baku. Ito yung Heydar Aliyev Cultural Center. Straight from the airport, dire-diretso na to ang aming lakwacha ng mga Spice Girls. So, from the airport, ito na on the way na Kanisa City. It's around, siguro mga less than 30 minutes ng travel time from the airport sa papuntahan namin ito ngayong Heydar Aliyev Cultural Center. Just for the information, mga ka-Nestified, actually, ang tour namin is a private tour. So, yes, we have a private car. Wow, social kami. And with a tour guide and with a driver. So, kaming Spice Girls, lima lang. Lima lang kami dito sa private car. So, ayun, hindi kami kasama sa mga ibang tourists or mga joiners. So, ayun, ma-enjoy namin privately. Praying na sana hindi umulan kasi there is a forecast during the day na merong ulan. So, this time we are blessed for a fine and very nice weather dito sa city. Again, as you can see, nakikita ninyo ang mga magaganda at mga buildings din. So, very progressive dito pa Azerbaijan. So, as mentioned a while ago, mga ka-Nestified, very progressive din itong Baku. So, nakikita ninyo ang mga naglalakihang mga buildings, matataas na mga buildings. At what is amazing lang dito sa city of Baku is it is combined with old city and the new city. Yung parang combination talaga siya ng old Baku at new Baku. Yeah, we will explore the city, and of course, for the next videos na i-upload ko din, is makikita natin yung mga old city.
Magaganda din yung mga building nila, no?
Now, mga ka-Nestified, as you can see, we are now approaching to the most recognized architectural landmark in the world. Imagine ito. Maraming napanalunan itong building na to, mga ka-testify. So ito yung Haydar Aliyev Cultural Center. Ito yung signature architectural landmark ng Baku. So, here we are again, mga ka-nestified. Ikot lang tayo ulit, showing this beautiful view ng cultural center. Yan, makikita din ang mga magaganda at modern na mga buildings around the area. So, very European din yung style nitong city of Baku. So mga ka-nestified, if you plan to visit or mag-travel kayo at dito ang destination nyo sa Azerbaijan, very nice weather ito at mai-enjoy nyo talaga. And one of the most iconic talaga na dapat na it's a must to visit here in Baku is ito nga yung Haydar Aliyev Cultural Center.
Dito na Rai! Welcome to you! Daming tao sa likod.
Tingnan natin, tour guide.
Ayun, oh.
So, before kami tumerensyo doon sa malapit sa cultural center, meron ditong iconic din na I love or I heart Baku. So, maraming mga turista dito na nagpapapicture. So, kami din as gusto din ma-experience itong magpapicture or magpa-video at make fun around this I heart Baku or I love Baku sign. Yan. So, pipila kami dito at mag-enjoy. So, ito na nga yung mga Spice Girls. Gustong i-achieve yung aesthetic na tumatakbo-takbo dito sa I heart Baku.
Balik dito.
So, wala. Wala kami magandang kuha, but just to make fun na lang dito. Ayan, sige, takbo na lang kami ng takbo. Dito sa I love Baku sign.
Okay, harap. Okay, balik!
Okay.
Yeah.
So here we are, lumapit na kami dito sa Haydar Aliyev Cultural Center. Actually, maraming mga shows or mga actually museum talaga ito, mga kanestified. So pwede ka ding pumasok dyan. And wala kaming time para mag-explore sa ito sa loob. So dito na lang kami muna sa labas. So, as you can see, very different yung architecture niya ng ito ng cultural set. So, syempre, dito na kami sa Haydar, and hindi mawawala yung 360 video challenge namin to every location. So, yan, we're just having fun. The Spice Girls is having fun. So there you are, mga kanestify. Ito yung napakalawak na area sa Haydar Museum, Haydar Aliyev Cultural Center. So hindi na kami talaga pumasok dyan. As mentioned, wala na kami time. Marami pa kami pupuntahan within the day. So ito lang ang pwede namin makakita sa inyo for the day, mga kanestify. Thank you so much. Thank you very much for supporting and watching this video. I hope you enjoy our show today. Wow, show. And yes, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. God bless everyone.